Vanessa, I think one of the things that we talked about with our session before was, I guess that connecting the dots, how we all come to this place, and it was great to hear some of the stories of some of the students as to how they came here, and I was, I guess, shared a little bit about my story and how I came here, and it's great to walk in to this building. It kind of feels like, you know, that when you go back to school and you go, oh, there was, you know, my grade one teachers, Mrs. Cartwright's, you know, and that's where I got the cane, or not saying that that's what happened here, of course, but no, it's an absolute pleasure to be back here at the Queensland Conservatorium, and great to workshop with some fabulous, talented students, musicians, and some staff as well. So we're going to share with you a bit of an improvisation around I guess, elements of each of our instruments in various sections, but we wanted to make use of this space as well. So we're going to do it in three sections, and very much hope you enjoy our performance here today.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Obviously, part of our didgeridoo playing is circular breathing through through the nose and through the mouth. And it's been a while since I've done, I guess, half an hour straight without a breath, so, but all good. Look, it's, you know, what we wanted to demonstrate there is that, I guess, interaction between, you know, ditch and various instruments up there. So we're going to combine the next two bits together, which is our rhythmic, which we'll start off with, and we'll just go straight into our, I guess, our mass bit at the end. So I hope you enjoyed this, and I hope you enjoyed that. It's been a pleasure performing with you or for you today, and yeah, thanks very much for coming along. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Please give it up one more time for David Williams.